Right now, investigators with Savannah police searching for the person they say shot three people and left one seriously hurt. You can see officers had several blocks roped off at the scene last night around 7:30. It happened near 38th and Bullock Streets. Police say the other two victims are expected to be okay. If you have any information about this shooting, please call Savannah police.